We want to say, man, Patty, man, we need you. I ain't even gonna sit here and lie. It's people that are looking up to you, and I hope whatever is going on in your personal life, just dealing with this project, or you know, the mental stress of everyday life for a man, man, we are sending you like good thoughts, good vibes, and hopefully you can come back and educate us, because you are like, we look at you, we look at the DeFi Standard, Mickey B. Fresh, like you guys are the people that educate us about this thing. I don't know how you do it and how your mind can wrap around some of these concepts. Like Quincy Jones, I mean, that's another amazing person in this space. But man, we need you all back already. But we definitely understand, Patty XRP, you know, how things are in today's society. Just being a man, you know, trying to do the right thing. We really don't get the appreciation we deserve. This is why I'm making this video for you. And if you do need to talk to somebody, I know you probably got plenty of people. Just hit me up, man. We understand. In today's society, people don't care about men anymore, for real, for real. So we understand, Patty. I don't really think it was too much. I mean, I give props to where it's due. Patty XRP, I'm going to tweet this out to you. We need you back in the Songbird community, the Flare Finance community, the Flare Networks community. But get your rest and come back when you are ready. Everyone, it's Fiction Crypto back at it again with another video. We have some crazy news about the Canary X token and the Canary X project. They met with the Flare team and they are in talks. We also just seen a wonderful reveal of this new NFT project to come from Canary X, and it kind of reminds me really of something like Halo. So just possibly expect the metaverse or something to come from this project. What I believe is this team has the power. They have the people to do it. Actually, the devs and all of this, I think they could pump out or push out a great metaverse, because that NFT project that they're developing right now is looking fire. We have some great information today, but first, let me play my intro and then we can get into the video. Give us a follow on Twitter. Today, we are giving away 10,000 Canary X tokens. We just want to spread the awareness of this project. I mean, I have to shout out the Canary X team for engaging with my community and allowing us to do giveaways of their token. I can't do anything but appreciate it. We love it here at Fiction Crypto. So we're going to get straight into it. We're looking at this Canary X token project, and we see right now they're just shy of 60,000 followers, 59,300 followers. I mean, this token literally launched, what, November 27th or the 17th or the 12th of November? I mean, it was the craziest type of airdrop I've ever been a part of. I would have to say they really did a great job on the organization of this airdrop and making sure everyone who followed the rules got their tokens. So let's look at these NFTs. We have another video right here, and I just want to put this in full screen and play it for you all, because these NFTs, man, I mean, look at, it's already a 3D NFT that is walking, moving. All they have to do is code a couple of lines and, you know, go on Unreal Engine, Unity, and give us a plot of land and we have a metaverse to interact with other people in the world. So, I mean, hopefully they come out with a metaverse. That would be crazy. Let's watch this video real quick. I am excited. And you know what? The Flare sign right there. Look at that. That's for the Flare community. This is just wonderful, everyone. Now, if you want to actually be a part of a giveaway, all you have to do is click the links in our description. We will put all of these links in our videos in our description. They are giving away 10,000 Canary Eggs. I'm giving away 10,000 Canary Eggs. They're giving away 10,000 Canary Eggs and an NFT. This is ridiculous. I mean, this is what we call crowd engagement at its finest. Let's go ahead and look at these other tweets right here. It says they haven't stopped building. Expect to see some new developments on the Songbird network and in the near future, the Canary X with Flare networks as well. I can't wait for this partnership to happen, this collaboration to happen. I believe this Canary X team is in it for the long run. We've been talking to the team and they said they've been able to kind of come up with some ways to avoid how like what just happened to the Strong project and countless other projects. We see this type of thing happen where these projects just get like it is literally rugged. So what they're trying to do is create a stable DAO project, and what they want to do is link that with the Songbird network in the Flare network. So this is really cool. One thing I have to say about this: we didn't see a high yielding program from the Flare networks or Flare Finance. And what's funny is that Canary X is a high yielding asset or project with this DAO. And Flare networks did say they were missing two things in order to launch. So we are just sitting back and watching Canary X token. I think y'all got some up y'all sleeves. And this was the tweet. Now, this is from a little bit ago. It says, this past week, some of their team members have been able to meet with the Flare networks. I don't know any other network or community where a small startup like Canary X Token would have such an opportunity. And I mean, I'm just putting things together. Like we said, Flare Finance hasn't had a high yielding program yet. From what I've seen, 100,000 APY, Flare Networks is missing, and Flare Finance is kind of confusing, and we're gonna have to do a whole lot of research because we just heard that Patty XRP is not going to be covering the Flare Finance and Songbird Network projects for right now. We want to say, man, Patty, man, we need you. I ain't even gonna sit here and lie. It's people that are looking up to you, and I hope whatever is going on in your personal life, just dealing with this project or, you know, the mental stress of everyday life for a man, we are sending you like good thoughts, good vibes, and hopefully you can come back and educate us, because you are like, we look at you, we look at the DeFi Standard, Mickey B Fresh, like you guys are the people that educate us about this thing. I don't know how you do it and how your mind can wrap around some of these concepts. Like Quincy Jones, I mean, that's another amazing person in this space, but man, we need you all back already. You know, But this is a really great opportunity for the Canarix token. We haven't seen anything like this, and I'm agreeing with them. We haven't. So let's go look at the chart. We really haven't been paying attention to this chart on our channel lately, and we apologize for that because I know a lot of people have been asking us to do this. So let's see what's going on. Now we're going to start with a top-down analysis of this, and you see right off the bat, I love my order blocks. I love finding the bottom of the barrel liquidity. Once you have a token like this, look at where it launched from. Good thing it's not a wick down here. That's a great thing it's not a wick down here. We are watching for this wick because this is the odd one out. And charts come around and they get all the liquidity. Trust me, they get all of the liquidity. This is not the team trading bear market. They can't trade 100, and that's a lot of volume. This is market makers trading this much. So once we say, you know, these markets are going to come around and get all the liquidity, we're not talking about the team who launched the project. It's out of their hands when they launched the project and put it on the open markets. So this is a daily chart. Now we're going to draw our lines of liquidity where I see areas that I think this chart will go to in the future. Once you do that, break it down to the 4 hour, and now you have more information and data. And also my moving averages pop up and allow me to see a better perspective of where we are at on this chart. We are going to get listed to another DEX very soon, so I hope Canarix tokens get listed to, like, that would be crazy if Canarix got listed to like Sologenic or something, some way. I'm just throwing out ideas. That would be insane. That would be literally insane. So what I believe, I don't like this 4 hour chart, so I'm going to break it down to a 2 hour chart. And okay, there we go. I believe we are setting order blocks at these levels. Yep, exactly where I drew my last yellow line. And don't look at this one. I just popped it up there. I believe this is about to form a order block. We're going to touch back on our moving averages a little bit down here. You know, take about a 6% dive. The market got to make 12% up, 6% down, you know, and then another 12% up and 6% down, 12%, 7%. Like, this is how the market moves. It's just a weird little, they're going to give and take until it pushes up to these other areas of liquidity. So I'm going to break this down to the 30 minute really quickly. Like I said, I feel like we are going down here and then we're going to keep going up on this chart. We're going to put a Fibonacci retracement tool on this from the last high to see a day trading perspective, not a all-time high moonshot call perspective. I really don't like doing price predictions of tokens. Like, this token can reach $100. Like, any token can reach $100, but that, I just don't like doing that. It gives false hope to my viewers and people just in this market. I kind of like to make price predictions of visible areas that the chart is going to go to, so I can know for myself where this market is possibly going. And no one knows where this market is possibly going. We are all literally guessing at this every day. The whole market, the whole system can crash, and all of these markets go down in one day. So it is nothing guaranteed in this market. But if we do see the call that I'm looking for, exactly where I want it to be, I want to go down a little bit to the zero, retrace a little bit down here. Then I want to pop back up to the 0.5, this price right here, 0.0034. Then we're going to break even at 0.0039, go right back up to 0.0045. And let's look at some higher targets really quickly because I like this Fibonacci. I do believe we are set to hit these prices. We have came down and grabbed a lot of this liquidity at the bottom of this chart. So I'm thinking this is the turnaround that we've been looking for on this Canarix token. We also see right here when I bag up, we were in this downtrend on this side of the chart, and we rose above the last high of the downtrend on this side. So we are seeing great things. If you want to contact this team or be a part of the community, join their Discord. Literally in their Discord, this is where the sauce is. You see that whales are accumulating this token as we speak. We got XRPL Jedi in here holding it down, educating people, letting people know what's going on. Shout out to you, man. And this community is just amazing. It's been a good one, guys. It's Fiction Crypto. I hope you all enjoyed this one. Peace.